Assalamu alaikum dear students, I hope you all are good. Today we are supposed to do true or false and match the columns of chapter number 2 inside a computer. We have done short question answers, long question answers and fill in the blanks of this chapter previously. Now moving towards our today's task. Here we have true or false. First one is motherboard is a printed yellow circuit board. This statement is false because motherboard is not a yellow circuit board, it is a green printed circuit board. So this statement is false. Second, we have CPU is a small chip. This statement is true. Yes, CPU is a small chip. So this statement is true. Third one is hard disk is fixed in CPU. Yes. This statement is true. Hard disk is fixed inside a CPU. Hard disk जो होती है वो CPU casing के अंदर fixed होती है. So this statement is true. Fourth statement. Hard disk has a very small storage capacity. This statement is false because hard disk has a large storage capacity. Hard disk can store large amount of data. So this statement is false. Next last statement. Memory unit stores data. Yes, this statement is true. Memory unit, what is the function of memory unit? It stores data. It saves data. It is used to store data inside the CPU. Okay. So this statement is true. Now coming towards our next question. Match the column. Two columns are given. Column A and B. And different terms are given in column A. And we have to match these terms with their definitions or full forms. So first one we have ALU. What is ALU? Look at the third option in column B, arithmetic logic unit. We will match ALU with arithmetic logic unit. ALU stands for arithmetic logic unit. Next is USB. What does USB stands for? Last option in column B is correct. Universal serial bus. USB is universal serial bus. Third one is CD. What is CD? Look at the first option in column B, that is compact disc. We will match CD with compact disc because CD stands for compact disc. Compact disc is the full form of CD. Next is hard disk. What is hard disk? It is a storage device. Second option in column B. हार्ड डिस्क क्या है? ये एक स्टोरेज डिवाइस है, डेटा को स्टोर करने के लिए यूज होता है. सो सेकेंड ऑप्शन इन कॉलम बी इज करेक्ट वन. हार्ड डिस्क, वी विल मैच हार्ड डिस्क विथ स्टोरेज डिवाइस. एंड लास्ट इज CPU. व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ CPU? रिसीव्स एंड ट्रांसफर्स इंफॉर्मेशन. फोर्थ ऑप्शन इन कॉलम बी, वी विल मैच CPU विथ फोर्थ ऑप्शन विच इज receives and transfers information. CPU का क्या function है? ये information को transfer, receive करता है और फिर transfer करता है. So fourth option, we will match CPU with fourth option in column B. Now our exercise of chapter 2 is also complete. We have done short question answers, long question answers, fill in the blanks, true false and match the columns in this chapter. And I hope everything is clear to you. If still you find any difficulty related to this chapter or any previous chapter, you can contact me, okay? Thank you so much.